Welcome back to our proactive newsroom. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO at Tonix Pharmaceuticals, Seth Lederman. Seth, always so great to see you.
Thank you for having me back on the program.
It's my pleasure, Seth, and we get to chat about a new milestone for the company with TNX-102 SL being published by a peer-reviewed journal for its treatment for fibromyalgia management. So what is the significance and the takeaways from this major milestone?
We were delighted to announce that the paper describing our first successful phase 3 study of TNX-102 SL for fibromyalgia was published in a leading rheumatology journal. This is important for us because we are now enrolling in a confirmatory phase 3 trial of TNX-102 SL for fibromyalgia, and we expect the results of the confirmatory study to be available before year end. The FDA typically requires two phase 3 studies. So we expect with a successful study that we will be in a position to file the new drug application for TNX-102 SL for fibromyalgia. The program is very exciting for a number of reasons. First of all, I am a rheumatologist and I've been working on fibromyalgia for more than 25 years. There has not been a new fibromyalgia drug approved by FDA for more than 10 years. And yet there's a lot of patient dissatisfaction with the existing approved drugs. Our new drug, TNX-102 SL, is a sublingual tablet. It's taken every night at bedtime, and the active ingredient, which is called cyclobenzaprine, actually goes to the brain and improves sleep quality. And we believe that by improving sleep quality over a period of days, weeks, and months, fibromyalgia improves. So this is a new mechanism in fibromyalgia, and we're very excited to be really close to having the results of the second phase 3 study, but having the first phase 3 study published as it recently was is a big accomplishment for us.
It sure sounds that way. And Seth, what were the journal sentiments on TNX-102 SL?
Well, the peer review process involves detailed examination of all of the results of the study. But generally speaking, I think that our drug, being a new offering in fibromyalgia, because it targets sleep quality, is quite unique in the field. Fibromyalgia patients usually describe their sleep problem as unrefreshing sleep. Unrefreshing means that when they wake up in the morning, they don't feel refreshed. And we believe that by improving sleep, the other parts of fibromyalgia, the other symptoms of fibromyalgia get better. So the main four symptoms of fibromyalgia are widespread pain, fatigue, sleep dysfunction, and brain fog. So those four symptoms are all important, but we think that the sleep problem has a different level of significance, so that by targeting the sleep problem, we're able to improve some of the other symptoms. And what we did show in the phase 3 study that was just published was that there was an improvement in widespread pain, and that is what FDA looks for an approved drug. We also showed a numerical improvement in fatigue, which is important, another main symptom of fibromyalgia. We didn't really evaluate brain fog in this study, but we're very pleased with the results on, you know, showing basically activity in three of the four main symptoms of fibromyalgia.
Incredible. Seth, thank you so much for sharing this update with us, and congratulations.
Thank you, Natalie.
Again, the CEO at Tonix Pharmaceuticals, Seth Lederman.